fucking hate earthquakes. Is it ever gonna fucking end? I know they're not the straightest, but they work.
Right, I'm gonna be there. Take it. Venom's still on the dragon? On the drake?
No.
Where is that?
It's in the preserving bin.
Would you just drop it in the middle?
Yeah, you just drop. Don't, whatever you do, don't right trigger on it because you'll eat it. Left trigger.
We'll have to breed our rock drakes at some point. This one and the one we just have.
You can't, I don't think you can
They
breed
can.
rock drakes.
This one's parents, is from two rock drakes.
Is it?
That egg, yeah.
Huh. Yeah, because to my understanding, you weren't able to breed rock drakes.
All right, it's too hot.
Hold on a second.
Yep.
It's still too hot, huh? I'm hoping I didn't place the fan, the ACs down wrong. Electronics. All right. Maybe just momentarily, dude.
Well, didn't pick it up, just leave it there.
No, I pick it up.
Hypothermia insulation must reach approximately 3,000. I don't even know where you'd tell that at.
I was just assuming this side was the side that all the cold air is blowing from.
There's some sure reason you probably to have more ACs.
Just goes to show you that just because you watch a video doesn't mean it's actually true, I guess, at this point.
What do you mean?
Slipgator in them? Three ACs and it hatched.
Yeah, but they also use that S plus hatchery thing
yeah
on there.
I'm so jealous. Hey, try putting dropping the egg closer to the AC, so on one side or the other. Let's see what it says.
Too hot.
Alright, try dropping it on the other side over here. Like on this side of the ACs.
Too hot.
Alright. It was just too hot in general. Alright. Okie dokie.
So I guess when people say you need 20 ACs, I guess they're right.
Unfortunately, I don't have enough for 20 ACs. See if he'll do 19.
Too hot.
Still too fucking hot, man. Oh, I gotta go get silica pearls.
So how many do you need?
I don't have any, so I gotta go get what I can get. I just used all the silica pearls I had to make.
How many does it take to make AC?
Well, I don't know, but I'm gonna need silica pearls. So, regardless of what I'm making with them, I'm still gonna need them. Dun, dun, dun.
Still too hot.
Oh, see here. Hold on.
This fucking sucks.
Well, then you know. Still too hot?
Still too hot.
If I'm not mistaken, I believe these are how you're supposed to set them up. You know, inwards. You know, facing.
Yeah. Set the vents on.
Yeah. The fucking room's an icebox right now. Now. Still too hot. Alright, I'll get more silica pearls. You might want to put the venom back in the preserving bin for the time being, dude.
It's already back in the preserving bin.
Okay. Get off my ass. We are definitely gonna have to do some serious silica pearl farming after this.